Well, we are waking up with some foggy conditions across parts of the area this morning. Here's a live look outside Jackson State University right now. Can't see too much of the city skyline out there, especially the tops of those buildings. But down closer towards the surface, visibility looks to be a little bit better closer to the ground. We still have a lot of low-level clouds out there this morning, but this is expected to begin to clear out within the next hour or so. So the cold front itself is starting to push across eastward parts of this state. So temperatures right now are ranging from the low 50s to even upper 50s across the area. Cooler air is starting to build in back behind it. 57 degrees right now here in Jackson. Again, all the storm activity is now pushing into parts of Alabama, even a little bit along the Mississippi Gulf Coast region, but this is expected to be out of the state within the next few hours. But back behind this front, still got a lot of moisture in the area, which is leading to a little bit of some light shower activity as we're waking up early here this morning. Here's a bit of a closer look into home. Again, all that rain still closer to the Pine Belt and Gulf Coast area. Looks like a lot of those tornado watches have been canceled right now. They canceled for our area, really throughout the overnight hours. So again, bit of some rain showers moving across eastern parts of the region. A lot of this is very, very light activity. We're not expecting any heavy downpours or any storm activity throughout the day today. High temperatures for the afternoon in the upper 50s to even mid 60s in some parts. 64 over in McGee and over in Raleigh will be right around 60 degrees here in Jackson for this afternoon. So again, a couple spotty showers as we head into the 9-10 o'clock time frame this morning, expecting to stay dry towards southern parts of this state. But as for the rest of the day, we are going to stick with the overcast skies and breezy conditions, wind gusts upwards of about 25 to 30 miles an hour at times. Cooler and drier air is still going to be filtering in across the area here until high pressure starts to build in by Tuesday. That's when we get that northerly flow back, so it's going to clear out our skies, and then we have a really nice stretch of weather going into the rest of the work week. Lots of sunshine in the days to come. Here is your 7-day forecast now, getting back into the mid 60s by the end of the week. A couple cool mornings for your Tuesday, Wednesday, and for your Thursday before another round of rain on the weekend.